Hi, my name is Debralee Carlson. I work for KEB America. I work in the service department as a service technician. I repair, diagnose, and rebuild drives, clean them mostly because they come in filthy dirty. One of the things that I enjoy the most about my job is the process. You see this drive that comes in, it's corroded. It has condensation on it, rust damage, and the fans won't move because they're coated with all kinds of stuff. Basically, you totally dismantle that drive, then you clean what can be cleaned, and usually all the electrical components have to be replaced as well. So it just depends on how bad they are and what's wrong with them when they come in. And when they leave here, they look like new. 2008 was hard. There was a crash and technician jobs were really hard to find. So I had been unemployed and I went to a temp agency and I said, I need a job and I need one now. He took my resume, sent it over here. They called me back and said, you start on Monday. Well, I've been here about a little over 7 years. I started in production and then I heard about a job opening in the service department and I really wanted to do that because then I could utilize my education. I have an associate degree in electronics from Dunwoody College and I have a bachelor's degree which I earned actually when I was working here in business management. I work on all different size drives. I do a lot of rework, soldering, basically diagnosing the drive. It comes in, we figure out what's wrong with it. We send out a quote, the customer responds whether they want it repaired or not. And then if they go ahead with the repair, then I repair the drive. I have 9 children and my children are in different types of fields other than the electronics field. That I have one that's in electronics that followed after mom, but the other ones are in different fields and they tell me that, oh, we have a KEB drive in this machine and we have a KEB drive in that machine. I didn't realize that it was used in so many different applications, but basically anything that moves needs a controller to help it move, and our inverters are awesome. I like to work, okay, and I love my job. I like how the company is progressing and constantly improving, constantly making a better work environment, making it easier for us to have the parts we need and the accessibility. I've grown here at KEB by being more confident in my ability to diagnose and repair the drives. I'm not afraid to tackle whatever comes in. We have different size drives. They come itty bitty, which is an A, which is probably like this big, to the monster behind me, which is a W drive. There's a lot of things I do that a lot of the other technicians don't like to do. One of them is the larger drives. I think they're fun. And it's very rewarding to me to be able to do that in this industry and to be able to feel important, to feel as though I'm contributing. It's awesome. It's a really good feeling.